her mats were so thick that you could, as they were cut off, you could weigh them, and she was carrying a couple extra pounds of matted hair that was just full of ungodly things. But that's Tara before, and then after our love and care, this is Tara now. And Tara has no more bad days, and she is living her best